While you go and get your dogs trained at obedience school, wild endangered bears are being trained at the Phoenix Zoo. Caretaker Shauna Farrington uses an interesting method to get their attention at mealtimes.
This bell is our recall bell. What we've done is we've conditioned the animals to know that when they hear this sound, that food is going to be wherever we're located. So they'll usually go through the exhibit looking for where we're standing while we're holding this bell. It's very similar to Pavlov's dog. That's classical conditioning. They are omnivorous, so physiologically they require different nutritive items, including plant material and animal material, so they eat plants and meat. They actually do eat more plant material. They're kind of opportunistic eaters. They are actually arboreal, so they're up in the trees looking for the food items that they need. So they'll be up in the trees creating nests for themselves as well, using other plant material.
However, deforestation has reduced their food supply. To make matters worse, illegal poaching has reduced their numbers. Only 5% of their original habitat remains, putting them dangerously close to extinction. Conservation programs have focused on breeding the bears in captivity, creating two bear cubs in 2013. One of these cubs, Luca, was born at the Phoenix Zoo.
Luca was born January 3rd, 2013, so he's just over 17 months old.
The birth of Luca has proved that these conservation programs can be successful.
All of the zoos in North America and around the world are committed to trying to help the species through dedicated breeding programs where we have other people who govern who actually gets to breed based on genetics. So we're participating in those programs to help proliferate the species as we can, but because we don't really have a true number on them in the wild, we're really hoping that all of the efforts that we make will help the numbers in the wild.
Although the Phoenix Zoo's conservation program has been fruitful, the Andean bear's future still remains uncertain. I'm Nathaniel Lee from Spot 127.